Now you guys are toast. We're coming to kick your bony butts. I'm just gonna... Wait, one thing. How much does he have left? He's gotta be almost done with these rocks. 17. So I'm just gonna hit with that for now until these guys get all lined up. And I could have prepared this out of combat, but oh well. Armor protection. Can't think of everything sometimes. I try. Man, my fingers are stiff. Eh. So much clicking. Clicky clicky. Alright, step right up. Blasting right in the face. Ow, 16 points. Step right up. Don't be shy. Nice. Alright, so now, naturally, weapons power. I will try to put all these guys to sleep. Wish me luck. At least I don't fail as much as I used to. The game will gradually get less and less annoying, at least in that respect. Ow, man, 26 points. Successful. I'm gonna do haste, too. Once I got all that off. Yay, successful. I hope haste doesn't aid you. Do I need haste? I got them all sleeping. No, I don't think so. Just in case it does age you, I'm just gonna... Never mind that. So you can do, we can hit fireball back here. Look at these guys. Oh, unsuccessful. I said fireball in the back row. Down. Unsuccessful. Boom. Damn. Want some fireball action? I insist. There we go. Okay, two down. Hope this is the last group because I'm going all out. There's a lot of them. Oh, we got a live one. Alright, we're gonna focus on this one, obviously. It's still awake. I'm not gonna bother hitting fireball just for one enemy. Alright, we're all attacking that one. And again. Stop missing, Raven. Hmm. I guess he redeemed himself at the end with that 10-point. Ouch! There we go. Nice. 17 and 9. And 9. Ooh, bam. I love it. Nice. We're done with Ribbon, too. That one was easy. Let's see if that one stays put. Get him here first. Actually, you know what? Move him over a little bit more. So Gribben doesn't automatically get hit because he's right in front. Take this. Ouch. I guess I'm taking that. Did I forget to have him attack after he... Sweet. All those points. I love seeing it. So that this thing doesn't move. This thing will move automatically down. So I'm gonna move him over here. Oh! Never mind. Move him back. Oh! Silk is out of arrows. How sad. Nice, Gribben. Tempted that I was almost going to throw some fireballs out, but I realized that would wake these other two up. I'm going to keep them sleeping as much as we can. He's got plenty still, Droba. Okay. This is one brutal wizard's tower, let me tell you. Oh. I'm gonna move him dead center. Sweet. Attack. Ow, man, 28 points? That's the most I've ever seen. What the hell was that? So we might be able to take our... take on those, once we get Trazric up with his hit points and everything, we might be able to take on those sprites and goblins that hang out near I'm gonna do a little switcheroo. They hang out near the herb woman's house. Oh, they're both out of range. Okay. They're out of range weapons completely. Oh, nice. Slaying. Man, this thing is getting whacked. Yay. 53 experience for everybody. 40 gold. Let's see if I can grab any of this stuff. That's it. Oh well. All right, we are here. Please, no more skeletons. We're good. Another door. I want to test that northern wall. Oh, there's a door there. Such a sad sounding song, isn't it? I don't want to see any more skeletons waving at me. I'm done. How much skeletons can one person fight? Good God. I should sleep, right? There's the stairs behind me. I don't imagine they'd go downstairs. Just hear all those clattering bones. Alright. 20 rations, I think, is all we have. So I want to split it out, except for silk. Actually, I'm pretty good. So, 5 each for all these guys. Although Droba and Satine probably won't even need that much. Alright, so... Cribman probably won't even need that much. Because I don't know if it's another huge battle, or if it's just 4 of them. Tend to think it's another huge battle, probably. Eh, I keep doing that. Don't click the map. I guess I love the auto map that much. I'm just so keyed up to just... Okay, he's full and he has no rations. Good. I just wanna, you know, click the map. It's a thing to do. Four rations? Four rations? I think Ribbon's just gonna need one or two. Ribbon. 140 out of 160. I think he might just need one. I think he's good. He's 5 points away. Trazik, however, we might need his fireballs. And we might need my stuff. Trazik has three. I'm gonna give one to myself, and yeah. Okay, so I'm good. Enough, anyway. I'm only too shy. He needs 10 points. He only gets 3 back at a pop, unfortunately. So annoying, you black wizard people. With your stupid tower, and you only get back 3 magic points when you sleep for 8 hours. I mean, it's ridiculous. And I think they take the most experience of all to level up. Well, I guess I didn't realize he had any. Oh, I failed that one. He has one. Might as well give it to Trazik. What are we gonna do with one ration? So we get his fireballs in case we need them. No! Stop clicking the map! Keep doing it. Oh wait, he's out? I thought we had one more. Okay, he's only 4 points shy. Okay. You know, I wonder if we'll ever come across a lit dungeon where you don't need torches. I mean, how can these things even find you in the dark? I mean, I guess the skeletons can sense you. Magic or something. And I guess it's implied that the goblins and such are holding torches. Where'd I find him? In here? Or up there? Through the door, I guess? Hello. Let me check to make sure this is a dead end. It is. Alright, now we'll fight. Good God, it's another huge one. I don't know. I might just take this one out. What I'm gonna do, obviously, is the same I've always done. Try to put them to sleep. Try to fireball the ones in the back. And, yeah, just plug away at them. Get Satine's protections up. And that's basically it. Brutal. Oh, wasn't that bad. We can't take anything, can we? Nope. What a waste. Alright, where are we? I'm gonna start my timer back up again. How much more do we have to go? This is crazy. At least I only have one place to go. This is ahead. Please, no more skeletons. I've really had it. Was it dead end? Well, this is a dead end. How much does this go on for? Oh god damn it! Why? Depends if I can put him to sleep. Damn it! Why, man? I mean, maybe we can do this one if we can put him to sleep. Yeah, let's see what we can do. Insane. No, I can't take another hit. I mean, I can't take another fight like this. Absolutely not. As it is, I'm being terribly inefficient. Because I really should be going... running back to sell this stuff and then running back, you know. At least selling all the swords, but I'm just leaving all this equipment behind. I'm probably going to want this money at some point, but I just want to get this done. If there are any more skeletons, I'm going to have to leave and come back. What we got here? Amongst the remains of an ancient wooden chest, you find some old robes. Could these be magical or just regular? They're light, it's just, I guess we don't have slots. 2 grams. They literally don't have any slots open. I hate to do it, I hope these are special robes. The fact that there's 3 of them makes me think not, but... I actually hate doing this. I just want to be in drop mode still. Okay, so he can take them all. A torch. I don't suppose anything else? Nope. come from here? No. There's like two little sections over there that we didn't go into. And then we go down here. Oh god, if there's more skeletons, that's it. I'm gonna restore a save and go back to town. So it's over here that we didn't look. Because it looks like there's still quite a bit to uncover. This is insane, this tower. It's like 10 times as hard as any of the other ones. Skeletons. Empty room. Dead end. In real life, we'd be heading home, just in case there were more. Licking our chops, because we're out of food, we'd be hungry, and all that fun stuff. That continues. This doesn't. What do you think? You think the skeletons are done? Whole bunch of nothing out here until skeletons. Well, what's through the door then? It just goes on and on, doesn't it? Well, this is gonna end here. Out. It's the other door that we need to go through, right? Over here. Oh, you... Alright. We've been running for a long time. It's like... I've been playing all night. We're battered and bruised. My party needs a rest, and so do I. Yeah, I'm gonna restore the previous save, which is... here. I'm assuming I can get out from where I am. Alright, I can head down these stairs, right? And then end up... Or I have to go down and then back up or something. I'll figure it out. And, I'll head back to town, rest up, sell stuff. I might head to Gemstone and make... and buy some gems to, alleviate stuff. I'm gonna do stuff like buy food. Maybe torches? Oh, I think we're still good with torches, I think. How much? Yeah, I think we're good with torches still. 15? Yeah, that's fine. So, I'll see you guys in the next episode. I can't believe we're still in the Black Tower. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and see you next time, and always, seek adventure.